and old world gold. Did I just say 2010? See, it still feels to me, when I see the date 2010, I'm like, wow, that is the future. It's not 2010 for another decade. Because to me, I was born in the 80s, so the 90s are big. What? It's the 90s already? Wow. New 1990s. All kinds of things. And then they happened. And I don't want to remember. Here's our crew. Dog will be good this time. Yeah, they put the tile in those archways. Just extras. I don't really necessarily think that made the difference. Joke about polar bear. Well, you know what I was trying to think about? Is, when a man holds a woman's purse, what's the manliest way to hold that purse? I started coming up with a funny list, but then I also started thinking about the joke. You know, I could actually talk about that joke from a Bill Burr's rant perspective. An experience? Something that bugs you. No. Not holding a woman's purse. It's funny. Cheers. Welcome to the show. Not really a show, but... Kill Tony. Yeah, Kill Tony. I've heard of him. How do you do? Mm. So there's a comedian, one of the local guys. It's kind of weird, Polar Bear, because he's actually my age. Like we are like a month apart in terms of age. And a lot of the other comedians, they're like, you know, 30. You know, and so they're a little bit different age, but we're both the same age, we're both funny. Do good stuff. He's got a skit that went viral. His most popular TikTok video is him picking out cat litter. How to buy the best cat litter. He says, "My wife sent me to the store to pick out cat litter. I don't know which one to get. I'm just gonna pick the one with the happiest cat on the box." And then he looks at each different box. Talking to like, "This cat looks like he just committed a crime. He's trying to cover it up. I don't want that. I don't want my cat thinking that they're gonna be able to commit crime." And I don't know, it's just funny stuff like that. But that kind of made me think of the manliest way to hold a purse.
Inside's growling.
I mean, you got the dude who can hold it confidently because you know he's got some already. And you got the dude that's not comfortable holding it because he's still not sure if he's going to get any. How you gonna hold it though, you know? You're not gonna hold it by the straps. You can wrap the straps around your hand in like some sort of a purse punch grip manner. Or you can grab the purse and stick it in one of your pockets. That's a guy thing. What I do is I just hang it off my hard-on. That's the manliest thing to do. The dude panics, hides it under his sweater. Panics and hides it under his sweater, yeah.
Swallowed something bad.
But someone thinks
tastes
he's stealing.
Like burnt wires.
Oh, so before he hides it, some lady is like, "Oh, you're progressive. I like how your purse matches your shirt." And so he tries to hide it. He's like trying to sneak hide it. Winds up getting stolen. Off the tongue is a power move. I want to talk about that for a second. But actually, Polar Bear, I'm going to give you a shout out on this one because I'm going to write this down. This is a good skit. This is good for the sitcom. Dude holding purse. Lady compliments him on how he's progressive and it matches his shirt. He tries to hide it. It looks like he's stealing. That's got some Mr. Bean vibes. Dude. What strain are you smoking, man? Because you are spot on. So you're like, off the power move. Somebody's talking about the different ways to eat Oreos. And they're like, "Oh, you dunk them in with your fingers." Somebody's like, "Put it on a fork and dunk that in." It's like, hey, that's innovative, you know? I like to break down my Oreos. I snort the cookie, smoke the cream, and then I drink the milk. Warm. Because I'm a legend. Just like Polar Bear.
Good. Doctor. Now for the festivities and your part in all this. The owner of the Sierra Madre, for whatever reason, keyed the grand opening to the gala event itself. It needs to be far off in order for the casino doors to open. As I've discovered, one person can't do it. So get your team into position indicated on your Pip-Boy, then trigger it properly. You're so close now, don't let me down. Otherwise, I'll have to rely on the next team.
How do I get to the markers?
I've unlocked the west and east gates to Puesta del Sol and Salida del Sol. Now that you've survived the villa, I need to get to my position. You don't need me to hold your hand anymore. I'll keep monitoring you via the transceivers through the villa. If I need to offer guidance, I will.
What's this? It's not, like, super gay, is it?
A display of lights, fireworks, music in the streets. A pre-war festival to mark the casino's opening. The bomb struck first. It is of no consequence, only firing the event is. Get the three in position, and travel to your position in Salida del Sol and trigger the gala. After that, the real work begins.
What's the real work?
Perhaps you think this is a simple robbery, a cheap casino heist. No, this is a heist of the centuries. We're not plundering Sierra Madre. We're plundering history, taking from the old world itself. It won't let its secrets go easily, not without a fight. I wouldn't expect anything less.
That sounds like a bunch of crack smoke, dude.
I'd suggest taking the FEV reject to his position first. Although you may need his brutality and strength elsewhere first. As easy as the villa was to navigate, the outlying areas of the villa are far more dangerous, thicker with the ghosts, traps, and toxins. Use your team as I use you. Listen to your caller. Watch where you step. You are no use to me dead.
Stick him in the basement. All right, let's do that. I think we've got to go through this big circle and this weird boomerang shaped chunk. Hey, you.
Where are you taking Dog? Dog doesn't want to leave. Heard Master. Saw Master in sky. And when Master not there, woman at fountain. She is made of lines and light. Want to watch?
I have orders for you, going, staying, and all that.
Dog is listening.
Let's travel.
Dog is ready. Where we go?
This way.
Where is Master? Did he go away? Dog was getting hungry.
Yay! Do nothing and still win.
Master, did he go away? Dog will be good this time.
I've already been here. Yeah, I have.
Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
One guy.
Yell at dog because gets hungry, can't stop it. Always need more.
You too, buddy. Plastic traps. Another one. Really? Thank you.
Dog catch a ghost in plastic. Dog tear him apart so they don't get back up. Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Want to go back to the base. Church. Miss the church. Where is Master? Did he go away? Dog will be good this time. Lots of marks on walls from other dead people. May not get far.
Right. That's the trap area.
Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
Always yell at dog. Yell at dog because gets hungry, can't stop it. Always need more. More.
Swallowed something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Food. This place. Want to go back to the base. The church. Miss the church.
Hungry.
gets in the way and that doesn't get past.
Inside's growling. There's another way to deal. Besides growling. Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
Thank you.
yellow dog. Yellow dog because gets hungry, can't stop it. Always need more. Place with hard to pull things is over there. W on your wrist thing. West. West.
Yeah, there's the quick run through. And we took the long way around.
Always yell at dog. Yellow dog because gets hungry, can't stop it. Always need more.
This is a lot more.
Yellow dog because gets hungry, can't stop it. Always need more.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Swallowed something bad. It tastes like burnt wires.
Okay, yeah, that's where we're that's where we're at.
When dog catch a ghost in plastic, dog tear him apart so they don't get back up.
And the only other thing is that one extra zone here. Not this one, but...
dog tear him apart so they don't get back up.
Oh, I'm back here, okay.
Where is Master? Did he go away? Dog will be good this time. Your smell's bad. Lots of marks on walls from other dead people. They not get far. far.
Bean stash.
It's growling. Lots of marks on walls from other dead people.
Let's see. The villa's like cardboard. But the casino? That place isn't built for people to just gamble. It's a place for them to take cover if the big ones hit. Those doors can be hermetically sealed. And whatever they got lining the floors screws up anything not hooked up by direct wires. Word is, while Mr. Yesterday got the villa covered, Sinclair's locking up the Sierra Madre like a golden trap.
Don't like this place. Want to go back. Back to the base. No Everest color now. Dog's still good in numbers.
On the other side of that. Figured that was just a zone.
Hope the voice doesn't come back. Mean. Bad. Thank you. another dog because it's hungry. Can't stop it. Always need more. This smells bad. Swallowed something bad. Tastes like burnt wires.
Shoddy as the support beams are, for the most part, these buildings' ventilation systems are worse. Problems they had over at Presta, sure. When you count our bonuses, it's good, but not when the workers are coughing to death. Hate to see what this place spits out if someone let the ventilation system chug along for a few years. Have another greener pastures on our hand. That doesn't count as history.
Miss the church. Bones. Dog's not like
this. Oh, this is the trap room. Okay. Okay. Right.
Hope the voice doesn't come back. Mean. Bad.
That's the key over there. There's a Dean's stash.
Don't like this place. Want to go back, to the base. Swallowed something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Dog is following.
Yeah, and I think it's really fast here. So it makes it more trappier. Okay. Oh, there's no, okay, gotcha. Yep, one way.
Swallowed something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Something bad. Tastes like burnt wires. Why are we here? Dog not want to be here. Place too much like a cage for dog. If dog was fed like last time, dog would listen. If the feeding was quiet. Hard to pull things? Dog has to pull very, very hard to... Are we going there? Dog not want to stay and pull things. Hard to do. And cage there. Dog is getting tired, Master. When can dog eat? Doesn't understand. Too hungry, hard to hear words. Master, when can dog feed? If dog was fed like last time, dog would listen. If the feeding was quiet, maybe voice could make dog stay. Dog not want to be in cage. Dog want to be free, find master.
Nice. Should have done that before. That really helps, doesn't it? Okay.
Master.
Dog, back in the cage.
So here we are. A row of switches all lined up. How familiar. These switches won't move themselves, after all. There must be some trick to it. Now that I'm here, what do you expect me to do? I do. And after you threw me in the cage at the police station, I have no intention of telling you. No, you'll throw me in the cage when you need to, just like at the police station. Trust you? No. You've made trust
difficult. I'm not staying here and doing what you order me to do. Not again. And the sequence here? Just see if Dog can figure it out on his own. This villa was built to decay, but parts were well defended indeed. There was a method in the layout. You can see it. The terminal outside, one of those means this place was designed properly. No, if locked, it could hold others out, and even Dog inside. Really? And why is that? Dog is much more docile, obedient. And what would that gain you? So you want me to listen, to obey? No, I can't, because Dog wouldn't let me. I can already feel him clawing at me. If you want me to remain, then I'll need to stay aware, enough to operate the switches properly. We just need to make sure that Dog doesn't surface before that happens. To do that, you'll need to be fed. That makes him stay in the cage. Dog has torn apart a number of the inhabitants of this town. Well, he doesn't prefer them to other flesh. It'll do for the time being. Find some of the inhabitants. It'll require some hunting on your part. Kill them. Take some of the remains inside them. Bring it back here. They're not easy to kill. But I have faith in you, and the beast must be fed if you want him to stay in this cage. Two chunks of meat from their bodies should be enough. Hunt quietly, so as not to draw more here.
Yet. Really?
You better have brought enough meat. I can feel Dog's teeth tearing at my ribs, hungry to get out. You're good at fetching. This should keep him where he belongs. For now. I'll wait. Send the signal. We'll be ready.
Sick of these old world death traps. So, what's your story, beautiful? Don't talk much, do you? All right, then. I'll just wallflower it over here.
Was that him floating above the fountain, the boss man? The one who put these bow ties on our necks? Sure does like to make a presentation. We should keep it down, or else the ghost people are going to swarm the gates, Vera hologram or no. Yeah, don't you? Or guess Vera Keys got lost along with the rest of the Hollow archives when the bomb hit, huh? Ghost in name and image. Still a looker, though. Got to hand it to Sinclair. Sure can pick him. Well, or get picked. Whichever. Vera was a big star back before the bomb. Not the best actress, but... well, she had other talents. Nice voice, nice legs. For some reason, Sinclair, he built this place. She caught his eye. Once he was hooked, that was it. Had to have her. So made the introductions, and guess what? He builds this place for her like some kind of Cleopatra obsession. Wasn't always a death trap. Of course. What? Some kind of surprise to you that I knew people once? Used to have my name in lights, all right? Knew a dozen Veras, or whatever her name was. Vera Keys. Figured I could pay Sinclair back. Introduce the two. Guy was a slouch in the dame department, had to pick up the slack somehow.
You know anything about what we're doing?
Supposed to be the grand opening of the Sierra Madre. Lots of lights, music, the works. And he's going to use the gala event to open the casino? But that's interesting.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Because if it is, nothing's better than a taste cake. Taste cake. Taste cake. Tastiest taste is taste cake. Taste cake.
Yeah. Maybe the drain in power, that'll cause the security systems to shut down enough to let us in. But getting back out? No, the place will close up tighter than an opening at the Fronds. Or Danny Parker's sphincter when he has to tip a doorman.
Casino generators.
Right, look. So, not everything about the villa was the pinnacle of bright ideas. In order to pull off the gala, old Sinclair had to get creative. The Sierra Madre announcement, for example. Not just for the casino, not at all. The Gala's tied to the casino, draws on its power. Might cause it to reset itself, open the doors for a bit like it was supposed to.
What about a broadcast or something?
Well, Vera's beautiful voice doesn't run on casino power exactly. Her broadcast is tied into the emergency broadcast signal for the Sierra Madre. You know, in case of attack. Well, guess what? The night of the gala event, the emergency signal went out all right. But because the broadcast had been hooked up to the gala event, instead of an emergency signal, you get Vera's voice on the radio. Great, huh?
It's not an invitation, it's a call for help.
Yeah, the Sierra Madre's last song. One only a few people are ever going to hear. A little sad, but what can you do?
All right, you're supposed to go to this somethingy something.
No, looks like a rooftop in Puesta del Sol. In better days, nice view. Now, it's the last place anyone wants to stand when this event goes off. That place during spring, summer, and fall, a little bit in winter, is a prime resort spot for ghost people. Not the best of neighborhoods. If we're going there, I'm not going alone. And if you have any bright ideas about telling me to stroll over there, or leave me there, no thanks.
Why does he want you there?
Partner, I'm not sure this guy's operating with a full deck. My bet? Process of elimination, lowest common denominator. He figures the strong man's needed somewhere, even if it sounds like the strong man's two minds about it. Plus, I'm guessing wherever old doggy boy's needed doesn't need smarts. I hope not. Or we're royally jonesed. Christine, that her name? Nice name. I mean, you can't see it on posters, but never mind. I don't know. She might need to hold some place where speaking isn't important. Like stage tech? Lighting? Got me. And me? I've had prime billing in Europe, New York, and this gig doesn't feel like that. Don't get me wrong, I can hold it.
Is that all the audio, or just me? I mean, we're powered in. Okay, let's test it and see if my microphone works. Yep. Headphones are working. It's the game that bugged out. Alrighty then. There we go. Oh, come on. Have other people shown up here before or what? What happened to him? Oh, he's got a 9. That's a start. Interesting. Wait a minute, 21? To shoot that gas bomb. Ooh, we got both of them with that grenade. Good job, everyone. Build security, search the place. Domino must have made the chief mad, so this is payback. Had stashes tucked away, didn't find much. Keep your noses clean, talk about casino policy, Sinclair. Sick of spot checks. Search programs, issue with chems. He could use some, so could that bride-to-be. She looks half doped up with that expression of hers. Medics from the looks of it. Oh yeah, so Sinclair liked Vera Keys and she had a painkiller addiction. So was a love affair or a love triangle. The extra person was Medex. Dang. I know this was a very hard one. more demo charges showed up. Checked with Mr. yesterday, didn't know. Interested if anyone had made a buck off it. Sinclair ordering or another cock up like the knives. More than enough explosives. Blowing up the road to this place. Oh, and that was the other thing. So, he liked Vera. And he also knew that the war was coming. So he built this place for the both of them. And she didn't really like him. She just wanted to be a star. I don't know what the key is for. Must be for the foreman's safe or something. Does it get thicker? And then thin? Okay, it does, yeah. In a minute. A lot more level than expecting, especially after yesterday's cracks. Mr. Yesterday's he's sharper than one of those knives. A lot of good questions about foundations, some I couldn't answer. He knows engineering. Worried he's going to see through the villa. Sweet deal. Let Mr. Yesterday know. Might need to renegotiate arrangement and move the percenter out. Left records in maintenance in case things difficult. Blow this death trap wide open. Agreed to discuss switching station so we wouldn't be overheard. So I can shoot him. Right, that big tower area. I'm an oak swung by after Foreman's accident. No, I was handling it. Boys knew are doing all right. Guys, Snake Ling, fake charm, asked if we were being paid as benefits our skills. Come see him. He'd set us up. Seen the percentages. Someone's making a killing off the corners. Sounds like Domino and construction are arm in arm. Don't matter as long as the cash gets left in the drawer every week. Hey, Elmer, how's it going? We're walking Dean to his location. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're all closed in. Get some sun right in the middle of the day. Yes. Yes, we will play Stronghold. Because we are actually getting close to the being done with stuff. Yes, I understand you. Are there any? He was coming at me quick. Are there any Latvian holidays coming up? Yeah. I thought he was supposed to be up here somewhere. Yeah, that's all the same. Okay. Shoo. Oops. Actually, I might use those. Oh, need to do some things. Okay, no problem, ma'am. Good morning. Have yourself a good day. It's good to talk to you again. I'll see you next time. We're up to level 50, 53 now, almost level 54. I don't remember this. Ooh, an upgrade for the holo rifle. Well, I haven't even really been around here, have I? There's nowhere to be around. It, well, if you didn't know, then please tell me, so that two of us will know what I'm doing. That's so fun. We need to do that more often. It gets old because it happens all the time, but since it's been so long, it's like, wow, fireworks. Which. Really, the fireworks is the whole reason I'm doing this whole gala event thing. West to test the soul. Switching it on and off station.
I get that key.
Good job. Okay. I forgot. I thought this was a door, but this is a gap. Look at that. Dizzle.
3. And there's a lot involved. I thought we were close to being done. we're like not.
All right. Now we got fans. Oh wow, she gave us our stuff back. Big Chief. Okay, so how do I shut that up? I need Christine with me. Shit.
I wonder what it trips. Either way. exactly what we want. Bathroom stall medical supplies. Yesterday says they can get the incident hushed. No one saw what happened when the patio collapsed. Balcony, too. Also getting medical reports deleted. It's all good. Still getting nervous. Whole thing's big gamble. We log before people see the villa for what it is. Sand barely held together with spit and glue. Protected legal-wise, even so, this is criminal. Doesn't want the place to last. Got something. Vivo works a little bit.
anticlimactic. Not sure why it's got that annoying I should have kept more of these. Getting a little weird on me. Might bug out soon. Yeah, it would have been nice to have some more thingers. Zoom right between the both of them. Except I don't know where I'm going and I can't see anything. Aw, I sidestepped that. No escape that way. No escape that way. Right. If I can't go that way, I have to go out the trapdoor area. And I wish there was a way to reduce the amount of times that that thing wiggles. Once in a while is okay, but every damn time, nothing, okay. A little bit's okay too.
There was another one over here.
Oh yeah, this is a safe, the big safe to protect the girl. A really big light bulb.
Oh, I had the game muted the whole time, didn't I? Well, for crying out loud.